Over in the Shoals, the Colbert County woman convicted of animal cruelty charges is back behind bars. Deborah Cadledge was taken into custody again after a jury handed down the verdict last week. A judge increased her bond to $150,000 while she awaits sentencing later this month. However, Cadledge's attorney filed a motion requesting a hearing on an appeal bond. That hearing is set for September 24th. Law enforcement initially arrested Cadledge almost a year ago after finding dead horses and dogs on her property.